we have Kamala and Trump, both of them selling you the same freaking